All right, we're back. I was looking at Russia. Yeah, like if we can ally Russia, we should be more than both of us should be more than strong enough to beat Ming. Supporting the independence of. Who are you? You are a vassal of Iraq. Guaranteed. Supporting the independence. You're the vassal of who? You're a big vassal. Like, who's your overlord? Guaranteed by Russia. Oh, guaranteed by Russia. Guaranteeing independence of. Yeah, it's probably a control mechanism to prevent them from growing too powerful. It's. Ottomans and Russia usually hate each other. Are they rivals to the Ottomans? Yes. Oh, he need. Austria is doing alright. They must have inherited, Hungary. France. England is not, England's is not a Great Britain yet. They have no allies. That's just claims. Wow, Desdemona got their territory back. They beat the crap out of them. Oh, the Protestant League War is yet to start. We can't join it because we're not in Europe. We cannot join the Holy League. Yeah. Yeah. It'd be funny if we could. Korea intervening in this whole war. So that's how that all. Yeah, so we need to get near Spain's colony to get the tech to start spreading to us. So how bad is that? Your truce with me is ending in 2 years and I'm gonna kick you. Good news, despite the lack of gold. Oh, gold! I guess, my colony has gold. Religion area, where's supply limit? It's over here. Trading value, devastation, loot. Trading goods. There's no gold. Never mind. Oh, there it is. Right there. California has some gold. How much do they love me? The liberties are at 13%. And they're giving me a. Alright. My fleet isn't ready yet, so that's why I'm losing money. Still rebuilding. They took a beating. I upgraded them, I mean, not beating. Oh, Mongolia! Mongolia's not part of, is not a tributary because they got independence. Yes, they are. What the fuck happened? Local. Where do we make most of our money? Taxation. Oh, he ended the war. That's what happened. Yeah, inflation is increasing because of all the gold we're getting now. Do we have an inflation guy? Nope. Does this idea help with inflation? Turkic? I don't give a fuck with these guys. They can go to hell. I don't see their names, so I don't give a damn about the hell who they are. I don't give a shit who these people are. If they're not Curry, if they're not Ming or Russia or Chukotai, I don't give a damn about them. I don't give a shit about the Japanese guys. Saved by a princess. Saved by a princess. How far away from my next tech am I? I'll take the diplomatic tech. Yeah. There we go, we're making money again. Oh, my forts are still active. Off all our forts. Alright, good tech. I can drop army maintenance a little. And increasing corruption. We can... Okay, we got more states, so... Let's look at what can we turn into states. There's decent development. That could make a good state. That's crap development. How about over here? That's a big area. That's a big area. That's crap anyway. There's a decent amount of stuff here. There's actually a decent amount of development in these areas. This is a nice and big province. This is a shitty province of one good province. Yeah, this is awful. So I think I'll turn this into a state. The others aren't too good. Yeah, this province is alright. I could turn it into a state in the future. Might have to do a colonial rush of these states so I have them complete. That's the thing I'll do now. So I'll turn you into a state. Colonize all you. And who's pissed? What was this do? Merchants increase. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, idea cost reduction. Am I colonizing, actually? I gotta check. I am, but not enough. I need to colonize. And areas. Let's complete this one. Oh, we don't have a colonizer send. Recall. That one will take longer, but whatever. That's why we're making so much money. have a majority. Even if he integrates his vassals, he doesn't have. I will repay my loan before declaring war. Wow, that's actually an improvement. And... oh, Castilian Mexico is here. Come on. I recalled him, so... oh, Sweden's golden era ended. There we go. Oh, sweet. I'm getting inflation now, so... okay. If I eat him, he is 3 provinces big. If I core him, my colony can grow bigger. You can get the colony. Keep on exploring. I can't. It's too deep. Begin building a spy network. So we have claims to core their land faster. God. Oh, he already hates me. Now I gotta worry about a new. Pretty much just there. Negative. Anti-Christian edict. I don't care about that. I'll probably just harmonize with Christianity. Yeah, we're doing so much now. What's going? Oh yeah, that's problems require converting, right? We can't. We're not in range. We're in range of. No, we're not. So, question time. Is that tech spreading? Yes, it is. It's starting to spread. Tariffs are from you, right? Yeah, we're getting way more money from our vassal. Our next idea will be to deal with our crazy inflation. Problem. I would love to go for a military idea, but inflation's gonna be a huge problem because we have gold provinces. Yeah. Decorate the manpower. We're not going to war anytime soon. We're not gaining any corruption. So, we can handle all these colonies for now. Keep on exploring, don't stop. Stupid AI. Once we become stronger, crack globalization. Age reform is ending. Age of Reform is ending. What the hell? Why is it kicking in there? Oh, it'll start to spread to us soon too. Oh, that's spreading. How the hell did he? How did he get that? I don't care.